Good morning, everyone, and happy Monday. Tell me, what comes to mind when you hear the word tick? You probably imagined a clock ticking or a mark like this on a list or a form or maybe a test. If you're an advanced learner, you might have imagined a small creature like a spider that sucks the blood of your dog or your cat. Today's idiom is what makes somebody tick. If you know what makes somebody tick, you understand why that person acts the way he or she does. You understand what motivates them, what makes them angry or happy. For example, if you have been married to someone for a very long time, you know what makes that person tick. So, what makes you tick? Is it money, status, purpose in life, inner peace, fun? Let me know in a comment if you'd like. Have a wonderful day and a great week. Until next Monday. Bye.